Hey everyone, Lego architecture is back in a big way, a nice way. It's the Notre Dame de Paris, Notre Dame de Paris. $230 US coming out on June 1st, pretty soon, for 4,383 pieces. I don't think anybody can complain about the price. I really don't. This thing is pretty sizable, and my gosh, it has a lot of pieces in there. And it has an interior too, as you'll see momentarily. Presentation of it initially is pretty good. I'm going to skip the 800-pound gorilla in the room for now. I'll come back to it. Some of you know what I'm talking about. And just talk about what I see here. This looks fantastic. This printed dish piece looks fantastic. The spire looks very nice. Overall presentation of the grounds. I like this, and I don't care about the source material that much. No, I don't care about the source material at all. But I think that Lego has done a very nice job here. They probably should have straightened out some of these bricks just a little bit. Looks like either there's a weird lighting effect or some of this isn't straightened right. Anyway, it's not that big of a deal. But I wonder though, no, these are connected with two studs each. At least the top ones are, right? Right? Yeah. The top ones, the bottom ones probably not. But these are called flying buttresses, right? If I recall correctly. Is that tan also? The wheel insert? Big, big old wheel insert? I think it is. Just this. Oh. Did they actually get stained glass in there? This piece is beautiful. The wands. I just saw that. The wands in tan. This looks so good. This is what architecture is about. These pieces in tan as well, the little short two stud long bar pieces. I like it. I like it. And I don't think they should have shown this picture, right? That doesn't actually separate there neatly, does it? I don't think it does. That they shouldn't have shown that. I don't think. This though, yes. This, maybe not actually. Hold on. These pictures of the interior are depicting partial disassembly. That's just not something they normally do. They will show pictures of it in the process of being built, but this suggests that you can just pop up. Let me know what you think about this, but I think this suggests visually that you can just pop off the top and see the inside. And I don't think that's the case. I think you see this while you're building it and you don't see it afterwards. Maybe this top part up here can be removed, that level. I'm not even positive about that. Definitely not the front here. You can see all those studs. That's not intended to be easily removed. Yeah, I don't think they should have shown those pictures. That's deceptive. Okay. I don't think they intended for that. This is showing the states of its construction though. Man bun. They love their man buns, don't they? Man buns and or bunkers. Okay, I think it looks even better as a proper photograph in situ. It looks bigger than I even thought to. I really don't think value price is going to be a problem with this at all. That is such a good piece. That's nice, but how are we going to see that? Who's going to see that and how? I need to see the top again. I don't think I'm happy about this. If the roof can come off, then technically you can, if just the roof, just the gray part, could come off as one subassembly, then technically you can get that shot in your life. And it does look like that does come off. I think this section in here can lift off. Let's see if the official videos give us any more proper indication, because I'm very, they don't even have the marketing video up yet. I'm very suspicious about that. Definitely brings the value down if you're not able to enjoy the inside, because I think that the inside looks really good. And if I had this, I would want to be able to see that. Or some form of that. Because it's not just the freestand, the columns, but, you know, the multiple levels, the details around the doorway. You're not seeing typical Lego interior stuff with different colors and things. This is all presentable. But if it cannot be presented, that's an issue. That takes away from it. The building experience is there initially. Good. Yes. But it's a shame if all those pieces are used to make the interior nice, but you only see it once. See, look at that. That is so nice. But this is a particular view with a ton of light, a ton of diffuse light at that. Yes, I said diffuse at that. They've got a softbox directly above this thing. Maybe it's not that soft. I think it should be soft. Yeah. Conflicted. Still think it's a good value, but I think it would have been a much better value and a much better presentation to me who values truth in advertising if they had not suggested that you can see this in any form at any time. Unless I am completely mistaken. If I'm mistaken, then I will take that back. I will eat my words. If it is, in fact, easy somehow to take this apart with all those studs, then I will eat my words, you know, to get to any of these stages after it's built. But it doesn't look like it to me. Please let me know what you think about that. This should be available for pre-order on, from what I understand, on the Lego website. It is available for pre-order on Amazon as well. If you'd be so kind, if you want to support independent content, not just this channel, but all of the channels that are active of mine, if you could use an affiliate link from the video description, that would help me out just a tiny bit. Doesn't change anything for you, but if you don't see the link there, don't worry about it. No pressure whatsoever. Just if it's convenient to you, it could help me out to be able to keep going. But regardless, I think that Lego has a nice set here for actually a decent value. And I want to see more good, detailed, beautiful architecture stuff in the future. Now, for the 800-pound gorilla. Yeah, I left it for the very end. This is a church. Like it was very explicitly said, no churches, no religious anything. They reject it. They always reject religious stuff from ideas. Now, ideas is its own program, its own platform, but it's still Lego. And I think Lego did a church like really, really early, really in their really, really early days. Really, really early, but they haven't since. And they stay away from it. This changes that. Yeah, you can say, well, it's primarily an architectural wonder and stuff, but it's a church. You can't hide that. You can't hide from that fact. I'm fine with it personally, but are they now? I said they weren't before. Are they now? You just need to take a stand. It's okay to change your stand over time. People grow. Companies can grow too. Companies consist of people. Policies can change over time. If they've changed their policy, they need to stick to it and not waffle back. That's all I have to say about that. Thanks for watching. Talk to you soon.